Lapta-Lune, I'm waiting for you guys. Okay, so nous allons continuer, continuons, nous allons commencer encore, because I know you guys can hear me, so I do apologize. So we're going to start, okay? The first one, behind. S'il vous plaît, si nous pouvons partager, let everyone know that we are back. So if you guys can please share the live and invite someone. So we're going to start with the first one, okay? Behind, derrière. If you're looking for the pharmacy, it's behind Dunkin' Donuts. Si vous cherchez pharmacie, l'idée est Dunkin' Donuts. If you're looking for the park, it's behind City Hall. Si vous cherchez parc là, l'idée est City Hall. Okay, behind, derrière. Next to. Next to le dit sous côté. The mall is next to AJ Wright. Mall là, c'est beaucoup AJ Wright. If you're looking for the coffee shop, it's next to McDonald's. So I'm searching shop cafe, Libo McDonald's. So keep in mind, when you say that you're standing next to someone, ça veut dire que ou camper bon côté au monde. Next to, le dit bon côté. Now, it's next to Burger King. Bon côté Burger King. It's next to the coffee shop. Bon côté shop cafe. It's next to the church. C'est bon côté l'église là. I'm next to the bus station. Moi bon côté station bus là. At the third traffic light, okay? So when you're getting direction and when someone tells you at the third, sous troisième lumière là. At the third traffic light, turn right. Sous troisième lumière là, virez à droite. At the third traffic light, turn left. Sous troisième lumière là, virez à gauche. Now, si mon a du consacre, at the second set of lights, ça veut dire que sous deuxième lumière là. At the second traffic light, turn right. Sous deuxième lumière là, virez à droite. Or turn left, virez à gauche. Sharp right. When someone tells you sharp right, ça veut dire que prends droite là tout d'un coup. Sharp right. Okay? Or sharp left. Prends premier gauche ou tout d'un coup. Between. Between veut dire entre. Okay? Where is the church? Côté l'église est. It's between Warren Avenue and Montgomery Street. Ça veut dire que c'est entre Warren Avenue ensemble avec Montgomery Street. Where do you live? I live between Rogers and Nostrand. Ça veut dire que c'est entre Rogers avec Nostrand. Between veut dire entre. I'm standing between the fire station and the police station. Moi campé entre pompiers, station pompiers, ensemble avec station police là. I'm standing between my mother and my father. Ma campé entre, okay, I'm standing. Moi campé entre ma mam avec papa. So if you are between something, ça veut dire que ou nan mitan yon bagay, okay? I don't want to get in between. Parfois, I'm not in the middle. I'm not in the middle. If I have two people arguing, yes, I can say, please, I don't want to be in between. Si m'ge deux monde qui a fait discussion ou bagay, m'ga dit parfois, I'm not in the middle. I don't want to be in between. Don't put me in between. Okay? That's if you don't want to take someone else's side or you don't want to intervene, you can say, I don't want to be in between. Moi pas besoin en même temps. Okay? And then you have in front of. In front of, le dit devant. It's in front of the movie theater. Devant salle cinéma. It's in front of Wendy's. Devant Wendy's. It's in front of the McDonald's. Devant McDonald's. So if you say in front of, ça le dit devant. In front. In le dit devant. In front of. Devant. Okay? Now. At the corner of, when you say at the corner of, ça veut dire nan coin. Okay, if it's at the corner of Main Street, nan coin Main Street. At the corner of Blake Street, okay, nan coin Blake Street. at the corner. Corner vle di coin. Ok? Now, sou gon direksyon, gon adres, sou gon destinasyon don bagay, ou di at. Ok? Now, if I say to you guys, where are you guys right now? I'm at home. Mwen la kay mwen. Ok? At home. Ok? Wap di you in home. Ou deja an dan kay la deja, sou wak a di I'm in home. Wap di at home. Mwen la kay mwen. Ok? Go straight. Fè tout droit. Ok? You're looking for the church. Go straight. Fè tout droit. Go straight ahead. Ok? Go straight. Fè tout droit. Alright? Go past. When someone say go past, sa vle di passe. Go past the fire station. Ok? At the second light, turn right. Passe station pompier, hein? Sou deuxième lumière, hein? Vire à droite. Or, go past the McDonald's. At the second traffic light, turn left. Passe McDonald's, hein? Sou deuxième lumière, hein? Vire à gauche. When someone say go past, sa vle di passe. Go past the mall. Passe mall. Or go past Warren Avenue. Keep going straight. Ok? Passe Warren Avenue. Continue à aller droite. Alright? Turn right. Vire à droite. Turn right. Vire à droite. Or turn left. Vire à gauche. Then, ou gen bear right. L'on moun do bear right. Sa vle di ke kembe bo gauche ou. Let me explain something to some of you guys. Ou pa kon mwen gen pil moun ki pral yon kote malgre yo gen GPS yo perdu? The reason why is because they're not following direction. So, si GPS la do at the intersection, bear right. Bear right pa vle di vira droit. Bear right vle di kembe droit ou. Si do bear left, that's not asking you to turn left. That's telling you to hold to your left side. Kembe bo gauche ou. Turn right, ki vle di vire à droite. Turn left, vire à gauche. Go straight ahead. Fè tout droit. At the second traffic light, sou deuxième lumière là, bear right. Kembe bo droite ou. Go up the hill. Passe ti moun nan. At the stop sign, sou stop sign nan, turn left. Vire à gauche. Make a U-turn. Ok? Retourne back. That's what making a U-turn. Fè yon U. Make a U-turn. E sa fè sometime di kek nan nou. Le nan pou an test fè mi an nou pa ka pase. Reason why? Nap li l se vwe, but nou pa kompran. Ok? So, bear, kembe. Bear right. Kembe bo droit. Bear left. Kembe bo gauche. Make a right turn. Vire a droit. Make a left turn. Vire a gauche. At the corner. Nan kwen, turn right, vire a droite, go past the stop sign, passe stop sign nan, at the second traffic light, sou deuxième lumière la, make a U-turn, fè yon U, go straight down, fè tout droit, turn left on Newberry Ave, vire a gauche, sou avenue Newberry, ok? So let's continue. At the fork, okay? Now, when someone say at the fork, okay? Now, if you are on the highway, okay? Ou bien ke si wap soti nan highway, gen li normal ki kon gen, tou ki sa yon fork ki? Fork ble di fouchet. Sou gade a te a, wap wè gon chema, ki fet tan kon fouchet, so they call it fork, okay? It's gonna have three lane. You're gonna have one for you to bear right, one for you to go straight ahead, the other one is for you to bear left. So, sil do at the fork, bear to the right. Li ba do vira doat. Li do konsanke sou fork lan, sou fouchet lan, chema ki fet tan pou fouchet lan. Bear right, kembe bo doatou. Continue to your right. Continue to doatou. Ok? Now, sil do konsan at the fork, bear left. It didn't ask you to turn left. It asks you to stay on your left. Ok? Nan gen kek moun nou si boze konen, le yo do bear left, kembe gauche, yo ba do vira gauche. Bear right, kembe droit, go straight, fè tout droit. Ok? At the rotary, ki sak rotary an ye? Rotary an, c'est l'arrivée côté chemin fait tout rond, ok, il y a plusieurs côtés pour qu'à sortir. Moi je connais un pile monde qui toujours perdu sur route 3. I know a lot of people that get lost when they get to a rotary. Okay? See you do at the rotary. Take your third exit. Son bagay ki très facile. Okay? Lèm rive sou rotwa la, sou rotary a, mwen konnen ke m pa ou moun fou m pa ka kontinye nenpòt kote machin ka frape. So you need to stop. So si l di kon sa take your third exit. Wap gade premier exit pou sorti, se pa li menm. Deuxième exit, se pa li menm. Troisième nan, se la dan pou sorti. Gen moun, le yo di kon sa ke take the third exit, moun nan di kon sa bon vale exit ki gen, kon moun fe konen ke, eske se third sou bord gauche ou bien sou bord droite. But keep in mind, when you were driving, you didn't start driving on your left side, you started on your right side. So si di kon sa take the third exit, wap kalkile un exit, deux exit, trois sou troisième nan sorti. Ok, ou bien ke, at the rotary, take your first exit. Premier côté pour sortir, on sortit la dan. Or take your fourth exit. Prends quatrième exit tout. Alright? Make a U-turn. Fais un U on your left, à gauche. Ok? After a mile. Ok? Après yon mileage. Ok? Stay to your right. Stay vle direte sous bord droit. Especialement moun ki toujou sou highway yo. The reason why you getting lost is because you're not following direction. Ok? Sil dou kon sa ke half a mile. Half vle di mwatiye. Ok? Mwatiye non mileyaj. Stay on your left. Ok? Now, you need to calculate ki sa ki half of a mile. An apre lori ve kembe bo goshu. Ok? But now, sil dou kon sa ke bare left. Kembe goshu. Stay in the middle, rete nan mitan, or stay to the right, rete sou bord dwat, or take the first exit, pran premier exit, ok? At the second set of light, sou deuxième lumière la, turn left, vire a gauche. Sometimes, ki sa direction yo kon mande yo? Yo kon di kon sa ke, at the flashing light, gen moun ki get confused. Le yo di kon sa ke, at the flashing light. Yo pa palo de la linye a chanje koule. Flashing light de di on linye ka flashe. Ok? They're not talking about the light when it turns green, yellow, or red. They talking about one light that usually flash. So si l do konsakre at the flashing light, bare left. Sa vle di ke sou linye ka flashe yon, kembe bo goshu. Or bare right. Kembe bo doato. Go up the hill. Monte ti montay lan. Ok? Pass, save a lot. That's a market. Lò fin passe, save a lot. Ou bien pass Dunkin' Donuts. Lò fin passe Dunkin' Donuts. Ok? At the intersection of Rogers Ave, sou intersection Rogers Ave, turn right. Vire à droite. Go straight ahead. Ok? At the third stop sign, lè ou dou at the third. Sa vle di ke ou passon premier stop sign, ou passon deuxième stop sign, sou troisième stop sign nan, you take your left. Ok? S'il dou kon sa ke at the first stop sign, sa vle di ke sou premier stop sign ou rive a, turn right, vire a droite. Ok? At French Avenue, make a U-turn. Le yo dou at French Avenue, pou ki sa? GPS nan, li set up, li fonksyone, pou l'bo tout bagay yo accurately. S'il dou at French Avenue, make a U-turn. Mem sou moun lot tiri koto te ka fe U-turn. GPS a yi pa sot li sot. Se pou sou ke li konen ke sou al fe U-turn sou risa, son U-turn ilegal wap fe. Ok? Police can pull you over at any time. So s'il dou kon sa at such and such street, mem si wili ka pa eton long distance pou fe U-turn nan, but GPS a konen ke se risa ki pi safe pou fe U-turn nan. Ok? When they say drive straight, kondwi tout dwat. Take your first right turn, pran premier tourne a dwat ou, or take your second left turn, pran deuxième tourne a gauche ou, go down the hill, le yo do down the hill, sa vle di lo desan ti mod nan. Ok? So si se mouto ap moute mod nan, you're not going down the hill, you're going up the hill, paske up vle di moute. Si se desan ap desan ni, yes, you're going down the hill. Ok? at the first stop sign, sou premier stop sign nan, turn left, vire a gauche. Ok? In half a mile, nan moitié mile, ok? Turn right, vire a droite. When you get to the second flashing light, si yo do second flashing light, sa vle di ke premier lumye ou pare tou li ka flash ya, that's not it. Because blanc bien dou, second flashing light. Ou fin pa son premier, menm si te gen 20 flashing light on kote, I don't care. Because it asks me at the second, not the first, not the last, but the second. Sou dezyem nan, bear right. Kembe dwato. Ok? Go straight ahead, fè tou dwato. On Warren Avenue, lori vers Warren, turn left, vire a gauche. Ok? Now, si yo dou konsa ke, the store is behind the pharmacy. Sa vle di ke store li deye pharmacy. If you're looking for the pharmacy, and if someone said the pharmacy is in front of the store, sa vle di ke pharmacy devant store. Or 7-Eleven is next to AJ Wright. 7-Eleven se bo kote AJ Wright. Or AJ Wright is next to the fire station. AJ Wright se bo kote station pompier ya. Station pompier en anglais ou di fire station. Si se station police ou di police station. Alright? There are a lot. My dear, Gene Wilson. Si ou di there are, ou pa bezwen mette e. Because when you say a to something, sa vle di li singulier. So you're going to say, there are lots of traffic jam in my country. Take out the A. Okay, so if you're going to the toll, koto peya, you're heading to the toll. Toll vle di, koto peya. Guys, don't worry about what's behind me. After the live, I will post everything up for you guys. If tonight is your first time assisting my live, I want to welcome you. That's your second or third time. Welcome again. My name is Mia Delen. We meet every Mondays, Wednesdays, and Friday at 7:30. So I will see you guys this Wednesday at 7:30. Stay positive. God bless. Have a blessed night. Bye-bye.